chief research officer has politely requested that we do not take on new patients. Not enough food. People are hungry. And people are dying, she says. This gives me an idea. Why can one of the issues not solve the other?
I met Mort today for the first time. Apparently he came in from Hanwell during the last evacuation. But I find him weird. The way he speaks, his sentences don't really flow, and he's got a funny way of breathing. He'll fit right in.
People are getting wise. You're going to need a gun. I tried to email you the safe code, but the system is down again. I had to resort to handwriting it and leaving it in the basement storeroom. Unfortunately, I also had to lock up a burner there. Be careful.
Okay. A witch got out of containment yesterday. We did manage to get it back, but there was shit flying everywhere and it was a pain in the arse. Make sure all loose articles are secured and fastened. It probably won't happen again, but if it does, you will be thanking me for this advice.
Dan, I don't think I need to stress to you how important it is that nobody enters the kitchen but you, me, Alex and Mort. We've been running the edge as a family for 10 years. This would end us, justified or not. I locked the key in the safe. The code is our anniversary.
Although I suggested this solution out of absolute necessity, I would never have imagined that I would grow to enjoy this flavor.
Thank you.